I'm Avery Williamson. I'm a professional football player in New York, and I just had my LASIK surgery done by Dr. Kerry Solomon. My glasses and contacts were definitely a damper on my game, and just in life, I felt like, you know, it was a lot of times, you know, I've grown up in the South having allergies and things like that. It was definitely tough with pollen and, you know, dust getting in your eyes because of scratchy contact. I feel like LASIK will improve my game in a sense of not having to worry about coming out for contact issues, having dry eyes and things like that, and also just seeing better. It's definitely improved my vision, so I feel like I'll be seeing a whole lot more stuff on the field when I'm out there. I actually ended up choosing Dr. Solomon because one of my old teammates had it done, and I was talking about LASIK in the locker room, and he had me over here, me talking about it, and he recommended Dr. Solomon and gave me all his info and told me to contact him and said that he had, you know, had the work done by him and said he did a phenomenal job. So my surgery experience was actually very, very relaxing and wasn't nervous at all. Dr. Solomon, he talked to me the whole time throughout the surgery, told me everything that was happening, and it was quick and easy, no pain at all. Waking up today, it was like amazing, you know, just looking out the window and being able to look at different things and read signs from a distance. You know, it's amazing, and I find myself trying to test my vision out and reading different things, but it's night and day, because when I took my contacts or glasses off before, everything was blurry, and I forget that I don't have contacts in now. So it's definitely amazing to be able to walk around and see stuff that I haven't seen before. I would definitely recommend Dr. Solomon. I've actually already told a few friends and family about, you know, the surgery. They've definitely been curious and wonder how it went. And I've recommended my sister and a lot of close friends. So it's definitely a great place to come and get surgery done, and I'm excited about the future.